Hey guys, it's your girl Lauren Briefly. I'm back with the reaction video. So by the title, I'm reacting to Fredo Bang Dog Ass featuring Jada Younger. I'm going to this. This ain't it. Damn, but this ain't the song I've been waiting on. This is not the song. I'm like convinced we never gonna get that song. And it makes me wanna cry because that song is so damn fire. Bro, that song is really fire. Bro, so, no. He playing or that either. It probably gotta be Jada Younger song then. Because why Fredo ain't dropped that? That would have been fire. What? If that song was on his album? That gotta be Jada Younger song. I'm off a pill, I got this bitch up in my spine calling me daddy. I'm trying to beat up your lip box, but I'm gonna kick you out the spot. If you ain't fucking, then you get to talking jazzy. Yeah, she a dog ass hoe, dog ass hoe. I just felt like niggas said, you're not fucking, get out. That's why you gotta make clear of things, so you don't embarrass yourself. I've seen videos on TikTok, females flying out, and the guys like sending their ass back home on a flight because they wouldn't. Yeah, I feel like y'all need to make it, you know what I'm saying, make it clear. But some of the guys be doing some work. They be volleying, like, I ain't gonna lie. Not playing for a female flight back, but that's why if it's a female, always have your money. Always have your money just in case niggas pull some shit like that. Always got your own money, like, always. But I feel like y'all should be on the same type of time and before you even hop your ass on the flight, like, let him know. So he know. And then you get to talking jazzy. Yeah, she a dog ass hoe. Yeah, dog ass hoe. Yeah, kitchen in your mouth and you a dog ass. Yeah, she a dog ass hoe. Yeah, kitchen in your mouth. Have I had a nigga talk to a friend? I had a nigga try to talk to my sister. Yeah, after he tried to talk to me. That's bro, I'm sorry. One thing about it, you try to talk to my sister and she know, like, I tell my sister everything. So my sister come tell me and I'm gonna tell my sister. Play with somebody else. Go do that with somebody else. Go do that with a friend. Go do that with somebody. You know what I'm saying? Don't even try to play with my sister. Like, what? You're dumb. My sister. We tell each other everything. Show each other everything. Like, come on now. Like, when she told me that, I said, this nigga stupid. You was dumb, bro. Like, that's my sister. That's not like a friend. Like, I didn't have friends, like, talk to the same dude I used to talk to or whatever. I really don't care. I mean, I care, but I really don't care. My sister, dumb. You Oh, but you love a dog ass hoe. Still trying to find out how she a dog ass hoe. How she a dog ass hoe? But I'm gonna kick you out the spot. If you ain't fucking, then you get to talking jazzy. Yeah, she a dog ass hoe. Yeah, dog ass hoe. Yeah, kitchen in your mouth and you a dog ass. Yeah, she a dog ass hoe. I love a dog ass hoe. Yeah, kitchen in your mouth and you a dog ass. Yeah, she a dog ass hoe. I love a dog ass hoe. Yeah, kitchen in your mouth and you a dog ass hoe. Wait, am I tripping? Why does it say, why is there two, you heard me? This song, I'm gonna give it a 9. I like it. I'm gonna give it a 9. Even though it's not the song that I really wanted, I'm gonna give this a 9. It's not bad. Hang on. I feel like his verse was short though. He must have finished his verse. I ain't gonna lie, he, even another song I react to, I feel like he finished his verse. Y'all know what this reminds me of? When he did the Almighty Flow. This reminds me of that. Once you eat it, I delete it. But what did you want to? You can't. You can never delete a good eater. But yeah, I'm gonna give this. I'll give it a 9. Where did I give it this one? I forgot. I think a 9. Yeah, I'm gonna give this a 9. But if you guys like the reaction, know to do like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe. Turn that post notification bell on so you know I've got a new video. And I'll see you guys in my next video.